Check this out, guys. Isn't it hilarious? Look at this $8 booster pack. It is Gym Heroes Japanese. This is the set where you can get the Misty's Tears, where it's a band card. She's actually naked. And the best card in the set that's not the Misty's Tears is probably like the Gyarados or the Rocket Scyther. Anyways, this is $8, probably like 20 years ago. Today, this is a $200 booster pack. Unbelievable. Better than the stock market, in my opinion.